again!
The weight of Hitasp's dark presence was almost palpable for Garshasp. Mer, that warrior Ahura, used to live in these skybound mountains. When he was driven out and Hitasp settled in, Mer's magnificent palace was replaced by a terrible temple for worshipping Ahriman. The entrance to this temple was barred with a curse. The curse and the temple were the last barriers between Garshasp and the sorcerer Deeb he sought.
Yeah.